everybody. I'm Chris. I'm a potter from Detroit. Welcome to my channel. I've launched this channel because I'm a teacher, and I'm a teacher of ceramics. And it's lonely in a pandemic, so I want to share this medium that I love with people. So that's what this is all about. We're going to start out with an 8-week course that teaches you all kinds of things, and hopefully, in fact, I know I can tell you my videos will get better. I'm learning how to be a better and talk to you about what the channel is going to be about. That every Wednesday we'll be posting a new lesson, and it always will be about ceramics or art of some kind. I can promise you they'll always be informative, and I hope you'll interact, subscribe, follow me, help me to be better with my videos. I'll be working in porcelain, but you can work with regular clay or stoneware or earthenware. We'll talk about the differences about of those clays, the stages of clays, the different temperatures you could work, the different kinds of surface design, let me see, different throwing techniques, how to make a round ball into a square peg. That seems odd, huh? We'll do all kinds of really fun stuff. How to make spheres, plates, and we will bring in virgin potters. So you can see, because if you're watching me, it's kind of a disservice to see me throw. Pretty accomplished potter. And I don't mean to be boasting, but that does give me the confidence to do this channel. And I've been teaching for about almost 20 years, teaching how to throw and how to work in ceramics. Of course, the pandemic has put a little bump on that. And why should you follow me as opposed to others? I don't believe in opposed. You can follow us all. I think that something that works for me may not work for you. So following other potters and getting as much information as possible is really important if this is something you want to do. I may do things a certain way that you weren't taught that way. That's okay. I say if it's something you struggle with, give my way a chance and it might help. So lots of really exciting things to look forward to. And I hope you will follow me, subscribe. Watch me make stuff. And I'll share with you how I do that. You will learn how to do all kinds of fun stuff like I'm doing right here. Maybe some of you that have followed me know what I'm making. The rest of you, I don't want you to check out my other pages to know for sure. for watching.